obviously been around here for more than a year now, but you're finally starting to feel like, you know, a full part of it. You get to go through this, you get to go, you know.
Yeah, definitely. It's been a long time coming. You know, I'm glad I'm putting on the jersey for real this time. You know, but yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
How much fun was it to go out there with the women's team? Yeah. You know, knowing what they've done, kind of players they are, and you guys seem to you know, actually have a good time together, which is pretty well.
I mean, it's good. You know, we see them all the time. You know, we share the facility, and we're all cool with each other. So being on the court with each other wasn't nothing. You know.
How was the half court shot? We've been practicing that beforehand, or is that?
I wasn't. I lucked up tonight. You know, I was able to hit it. So.
Was your foot over the line? Maybe just a foot or two. Or
I'm not gonna say that. I'll take full credit for the half court shot.